welcome to another video in this manifestation series. I am Ivy, and today I want to talk to you about the capacity of your manifestation. Do not limit the capacity of your manifestation. For whatever you want to receive, recognize that the universe is vast, and the universe is really going to bring your desires to you through the feeling that you give off based on those desires, and also in the quickest and easiest way that it can get it to you. So don't think that the way that you are going to receive it is a certain way. For instance, if you want to receive a certain amount of money, you might feel like you need to get a certain job with a certain income in order to get that money. However, if you need $10,000, you don't necessarily need to get a job to get that $10,000. You can receive a settlement check in the mail, and it doesn't even have to be for something that you were directly involved in. I remember one time I applied for a job, and I didn't actually end up taking that job, but because of the fact that I applied for that job in the time frame that I applied for that job, I actually received a settlement check because somebody had sued that company in relation to the hiring process. And because I was someone who had applied during that time, I received a settlement check in the mail. And you better believe that that was one of my manifestation periods in my life. And I was like, okay. I was like, okay, law of attraction, this is real. I even saved that check stub because I was like, okay, this is some real stuff right now. It wasn't a huge check, but it could have been a huge check. You never know. Like, you could receive a check just for being involved with something. You could receive money from a friend who just feels really drawn to you and just one day wants to support you. Or maybe your friend wins the lottery and they just want to, you know, spice up your life real quick. They just want to give you a love offering and they say, you know what, guess what, I just won $10 million and I just, you know, I love you so much, I just want to give you $10,000. How you doing? So you could receive that money in so many ways. You don't even have to get a job. But if you're so programmed into thinking that you have $10,000 in debt that you need to get rid of and you don't have a job and you need to get a job in order to start paying this money down, then you're limiting the universe and you're limiting your capacity to manifest that money because you're saying, okay, universe, I want $10,000. I'm in the energy of getting $10,000. But I need you to fit it into this box of me getting a job. I hope that makes sense. Don't limit your capacity for your blessing, for your manifestation in the world. I'm gonna leave it simple like that. I hope this was helpful in inspiring you to open up the floodgates of abundance and manifestation so that you can materialize your desires in reality as soon as possible. Please like this video, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.